vicious house warmongering politicians. The disappeared. Dying rooms for the old. Justice for the 96. Red-topped scum newspaper. The Murdoch crew. Thieving little twats. Phony religious icons. Breast cancer. Any fucking cancer. Dementia. AIDS inventors. The unforgiving world of fashion. Thatcher fallout. When too much is not enough. Useless piece of shit. Cameron's killer cuts. Early morning street drillers. Fucking know-all. Bob's bonus. Hangover heebie-jeebies. Invisible weapons of mass destruction. Unshakable sadness. Goal hanging Nick Clegg. The Black Dog. Hillsborough. Weather Liars. Homophobia. All hate crimes. Self-righteous heartbreaker. Dogshit leavers. Millions of our children living in poverty. Thoughtless murdering bastards. Charlatan karaoke dream peddlers. Dodgy Dave in the out-of-touch world of the Tories. Sizist. Jeremy Wanker Clarkson. Men and women living on the streets. Malicious janglers. Greedy, ruinous bastard bankers. Mingers wearing a bucket of scent. Job sent anarchy arse. The dying planners. Paedophiles in disguise as priests. Sneaky privatisation of the NHS. Suicide aftermath. Real fear returns to the catwalk. Phone music. Pseudo hard knock. The rise of New Labour. Snotty bastard receptionist. The betrayal of the working class. Quasi-religious purveyors of guilt. Kick-off merchant. Mr. Confectioner. All dirty bastard fucking nonsense. MPs with the hands in the till. Fear. Pension thieves. Class-ridden further education. Face like fucking soup. So-called honour killing. Fucking bully. Royal benefit fraud. Hair-pulling pseudo pillar of society. The death of Kyriakos. Politicians redefining rape. Unsustainable habits. Arseholes, city boys. Judges who enforce the law instead of justice. Rosemary West. History rewriter. Fucking Rawrs. Julie Rattler. My Broken Heart. And the question remains, where were you?